This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. A perennial candidate is a political candidate who frequently runs for an elected office but seldom wins. The term is not generally applied to incumbent politicians who successfully defend their seats repeatedly. Perennial candidates can vary widely in nature. Some are independents who lack the support of the major political parties in an area, or are members of alternative parties such as third parties in the United States. Others may be mainstream candidates who can consistently win a party's nomination, but because their district is gerrymandered or a natural safe seat for another party, the candidate likewise never gets elected. Thus, these types are often paper candidates. Still others may typically run in primary elections for a party's nomination and lose repeatedly. Numerous perennial candidates, although not all, run with the full knowledge of their inability to win elections and instead use their candidacy for satire, to advance non-mainstream political platforms, or to take advantage of benefits afforded political candidates such as campaign financing and television advertising benefits. Contents: 1. Argentina, 2. Australia, 3. Benin, 4. Brazil, 5. Canada, 6. Colombia, 7. Costa Rica, 8. Cyprus, 9. Czech Republic, 10. France, 11. Gambia, 12. Germany, 13. Ghana, 14. Hong Kong, 15. Iceland, 16. India, 17. Iran, 18. Ireland, 19. Israel, 20. Italy, 21. Japan, 22. Kenya, 23. Mexico, 24. Mozambique, 25. Philippines, 26. Poland, 27. Senegal, 28. Romania, 29. Russia, 30. Seychelles, 31. Singapore, 32. Taiwan, 33. Tanzania, 34. United Kingdom, 35. United States, 36. Zambia, 37. Zimbabwe, 38. References: Argentina. José Saul Wormes, a.k.a. Jorge Altamira, leader of the Trotskyist Partido Obrero, has run for president 5 times: 1989, 1995, 1999, 2003, and 2011. His best performance was in 2011, with 231% of the votes. Australia. Charles Bell Chambers contested the division of Barton 6 times between 1966 and 1987, usually polling a negligible proportion of the vote. Ben Buckley, a farmer, has unsuccessfully contested Gippsland in the House of Representatives on 11 occasions. He first contested the seat in 1984. And has contested every election since 2001, an independent on 6 occasions. Buckley ran as a One Nation candidate in 2004, and has run as a Liberal Democrat in the past 4 elections: 2008, 2010, 2013, and 2016. His best result came in 2010, when he polled 552% of the vote. Shirley De La Hunte Nay Strickland, a multiple Olympic gold medalist in athletics, unsuccessfully contested 6 state elections in Western Australia and 7 federal elections. Her candidacies spanned from 1971 to 1996, and included runs for the lower and upper houses at both state and federal level. She stood a number of times for the Australian Democrats, while the rest of her runs were made as an independent candidate. Teresa Van Lieshout, a resident of Perth, has unsuccessfully contested 7 state and federal elections, standing for various constituencies in Western Australia. She has stood for the Parliament of Western Australia as a One Nation candidate at the 2005 election, and as an independent at the 2006 Victoria Park by-election, 2013 state election, and 2014 Vassa by-election for federal parliament. She ran as an independent at the 2004 election and 2014 special Senate election, and as a protectionist candidate at the 2013 election. In August 2015, she announced she would be contested an 8th election, the 2015 Canning by-election. Benin. Bruno Amusu, leader of the Social Democratic Party, ran for president 4 times: 1991, 1996, 2001 and 2006. Brazil. Luiz Inácio Lula da Silva ran for president of Brazil in 1989, 1994 and 1998, ranking second votes on each occasion. He ultimately won by landslide in 2002, and was re-elected in 2006. José Maria Amiel, a fringe political figure, ran for the presidency 4 times: 1998, 2006, 2010 and 2014. He failed to reach 1% of the votes in any of those. He also unsuccessfully ran for mayor of São Paulo in 1985 and 1992, though he won 2 terms on the lower house of the National Congress of Brazil, from 1987 to 1995. Rui Costa Pimenta, leader and founder of the Trotskyist Workers' Cause Party, ran for the presidency in 2002, 2010 and 2014. His candidacy in 2006 was blocked by the Superior Electoral Court he has placed last in all his runs, with his best performance being 0.04% of votes in 2002. Vera Guasso, labor union leader and member of the Unified Socialist Workers Party PSTU, ran for the Porto Alegre City Assembly, mayor of Porto Alegre, the Brazilian Senate and other positions in a non-stop serial candidacy every 2 years from the early 90s on. In her best results, she had numbers of votes in local Porto Alegre elections similar to those of lesser voted elected candidates, but did not get a seat due to her party's overall voting being small. PSTU traditionally enters elections with no visible chance to, allegedly, put a leftist set of points in discussion and build the party, but has lately achieved some expressive numbers due to the complex and intricate political system in Brazil concerning political parties. There are more than 30 of them in this scenario. It is very useful to have hopeless candidates who can make a good number of votes and beef up a party or alliance. Overall votes count as a consequence. There are thousands of small perennial candidates for local elections around the country, whose sole purpose is helping others get elected, then ask for a job in the elected government structure. Canada. Michael Baldassaro of the Pro-Marijuana Church of the Universe has run on numerous occasions for positions at various levels. Douglas Campbell has run as a fringe candidate for the House of Commons in the 1960s, the leadership of both the Ontario and Federal New Democratic Party in the 1970s and 1980s, and mayor of North York, Ontario. He ran for mayor of Toronto in 2000, 2003 and 2006. Ross Dowson, leader of the Canadian Trotskyist group the Revolutionary Workers' Party, later the League for Socialist Action, ran for mayor of Toronto 9 times in the 1940s, 1950s and 1960s. His best result was in 1949 when he won 20% of the vote in a two-man race. He also ran twice for the Canadian House of Commons. Terry Duguid is a Manitoba politician who has run multiple times for city council, mayor and MP in Winnipeg. He lost the 1995 Winnipeg civic election, and lost the 2004 and 2006 federal election in Kildonan-St. Paul before running and losing in Winnipeg South in 2011. He ran again in 2015, winning the seat with 58% of the vote. Henri-Georges Grenier ran 13 times for the Canadian House of Commons between 1945 and 1980 on the tickets of a variety of political parties, for each of which he was the sole candidate. Ben Kerr, a street musician, ran for mayor of Toronto 7 times between 1985 and his death in 2005. He was best known for his country music performances and for advocating the medicinal benefits of drinking a concoction that has cayenne pepper as its main ingredient. Patricia Medivier contested 24 Canadian federal, provincial or municipal elections from 1972 to 2001. David Popescu has run for federal, provincial and municipal office multiple times since 1998 on an extreme anti-abortion and anti-homosexual platform while campaigning in the 2008 election. He advocated the execution of homosexuals, which precipitated charges under Canada's hate crime laws. Naomi Rankin ran for the Communist Party of Canada in 2008. Her 8th attempt at becoming an MP. She has also run 6 times for the Communist Party of Alberta, all of which were also unsuccessful. John, the engineer, Turmel is in the Guinness Book of World Records for being the candidate who has the most elections contested and lost, 84 as of August 2015. He also ran in a by-election cancelled due to a general election. Harry Bradley ran for the Toronto Board of Control 24 times between 1930 and 1964. He also ran for mayor in 1960 and 1962, and for city council in 1969. Kevin Clark is a homeless person who has unsuccessfully contested municipal, provincial and federal office in Toronto numerous times from the 1990s to the present, often as leader of the People's Political Party. Regent Millet is a teacher in Quebec who has run for public office at the municipal, provincial, and federal levels over 25 times since the year 2000. Colombia. Horacio Serpa Uribe, a 3-time presidential candidate. Antanas Mockus. Noemi Sanin, a 3-time presidential candidate. Alvaro Gomez Hurtado. Enrique Peñalosa. Costa Rica. Otto Guevara, a 4-time presidential candidate. Walter Munoz, a 5-time presidential candidate. Maximo Fernandez Alvarado, a 3-time presidential candidate. Cyprus. Kostas Kyriako, otherwise known as Autopos, has been a candidate for every presidential and parliamentary election since 1998 but has never gained more than 1% of the vote. Czech Republic. Jana Bobosikova is known for a series of unsuccessful candidatures in various elections. She unsuccessfully ran 2 times for President of the Czech Republic 2008 and 2013, the Chamber of Deputies 2010 and 2013, the Senate 2010 and 2012, Mayor of Prague 2010 and General Manager. of Czech television 2009 France Arlette Laguiller, leader of the workers' struggle, a Trotskyist party, has been a candidate for president 6 times 1974, 1981, 1988, 1995, 2002 and 2007 Jean-Marie Le Pen, leader of the far-right National Front, has been a candidate for president 5 times 1974, 1988, 1995, 2002 in which he unprecedentedly finished second in the first round of voting, proceeding to the second round of voting which he lost to the incumbent, Jacques Chirac, and 2007 Gambia Sheriff Mustafa Dibba, leader of the National Convention Party, ran for president 4 times 1982, 1987, 1992 and 2001 Ousseynou Darbo, leader of the United Democratic Party, has run for president 4 times 1996, 2001, 2006 and 2011 Germany Palmer's house in Geradstetten boasted some of his election percentages Helmut Palmer 1930-2004 stood without any success for about 250 elections as mayor in villages and cities in southwestern Germany and various times as independent candidate for the Bundestag his son Boris Palmer became mayor of Tübingen. Ghana Nana Akufo-Addo, flagbearer of the New Patriotic Party, 2008-2012. Over 300 elections in India. Although his nomination papers were usually disregarded by the Election Commission, he reached his high water mark during the 1992 presidential election, in which he earned fourth place in the polling with 1135 votes, eventually losing to Shankar Dayal Sharma Iran Mohsen Rezai. See Electoral History of Mohsen Rezai, known as Always Running Candidate in Iran, ran for president 3 times. He was defeated twice and withdrew once. Rezai ran for an Iranian parliament seat once and as a potential candidate for the upcoming parliament elections Ireland Sean Dublin Bay Rockall Loftus, a longtime member of Dublin City Council 1974-1999, stood in 14 elections for Dáil Éireann, the lower house of the Irish Parliament. Between 1961 and 1997 he was only elected once, in 1981, and served as a TD for just 8 months. He also stood unsuccessfully in 2 elections to the European Parliament. Israel Vladimir Herzberg, a nuclear physicist, ran for mayor of Beersheba and for a Knesset seat twice, and ran for the leadership of the Likud party in its 2012 leadership election. Also ran for the leadership of the Jewish Agency, World Jewish Congress, and the Euro-Asian Jewish Congress. Italy Marco Pannella Simone Di Stefano Japan Satoshi Akau, ran in numerous elections for his Great Japan Patriotic Party until 1989, 1 year prior to his death. Mac Akasaka, real name Makoto Tanami, candidate for many political offices, especially governor of Tokyo 2012, 2016 and mayor of Osaka in 2014. Yutakutaishi Akiyama, an engraver artist, photographer, candidate for governor of Tokyo 1975 and 1979, bringing pop art into the process. Taruki Goto, candidate for mayor of Chiyoda Ward, Tokyo 2013, City Assembly of Chiyoda 2015, governor of Tokyo 2016. Hideyoshi Seizo Hashiba ran in numerous elections from 1976 to 2011. Mitsuo Matayoshi alias Jesus Matayoshi, leader of the World Economic Community Party and self-proclaimed Messiah, has run in at least 9 local and national elections since 1997. Yoshiro Nakamatsu alias Dr. Nakamatsu Matz, inventor and perennial candidate in Tokyo, Kenya. Raila Odinga, leader of Orange Democratic Movement, has been in the ballot 3 times, 1997, 2007, 2013 and has declared his intention to vie in the 2017 Kenya's presidential elections. Prior to that and under the old Kenyan constitution, Raila was a member of parliament for the Langata constituency, which includes Kenya's most impoverished and largest slum. Raila, who is referred to as Baba by his followers mostly from his Luo community, has never conceded defeat and always claims that the elections were rigged in favor of the winning candidates. Such claims after the 2007 Kenya elections led to the 2007-08 Kenyan crisis witnessed in Kenya in early 2008 that left over 1,300 people dead and hundreds of thousands displaced. Mexico Nicolas Zúñiga y Miranda was a presidential candidate 10 times, 1892, 1896, 1900, 1904, 1910, 1911, 1913, 1917, 1920 and 1924 and also tried to run for a seat in the Congress of Mexico at least twice. The eccentric Zúñiga never got more than a few votes, but always claimed to have been the victim of fraud and considered himself to be the legitimate president. Cuauhtémoc Cárdenas was a presidential candidate three times, 1988, 1994 and 2000, also was elected the first head of Gobernante of Mexico City in 1997, was leader of PRD, the wing-left mayor party, and was governor of Tay state of Michoacán. Mozambique Afonso de la Cama contested the presidency in 1994, 1999, 2004, 2009 and 2014. Philippines Pascual Recuyal unsuccessfully ran for president 11 times, 1935, 1941, 1946, 1949, 1953, 1957, 1961, 1965, 1969, 1981 and 1986, although he was disqualified on all but two. 1935 and 1969 Poland Janusz Korwin-Mikke unsuccessfully ran for president five times, 1995, 2000, 2005, 2010 and 2015 Senegal Abdoulaye Wade seven times ran the presidency, lose to incumbent president in 1978, 1983, 1988, 1993, win in 2000, 2007 and lose again in 2012 Romania Cornelia Vadim Tudor, former president and founder of PRM, unsuccessfully ran for president five times in 1996, 2000, 2004, 2009 and 2014. His biggest score was in 2000, when he gained 332% in the second round against Ion Iliescu. Russia Gennady Zyuganov ran for president in 1996, 2000, 2008 and 2012, ranking second votes on each occasion. Vladimir Zhirinovsky unsuccessfully ran for president of Russia five times, in 1991, 1996, 2000, 2008 and 2012. Seychelles Philippe Boulay has unsuccessfully run for president five times, 1993, 2001, 2006, 2011 and 2015. Wavell Ramkolawan, leader of the Seychelles National Party, has unsuccessfully run for president five times, 1998, 2001, 2006, 2011 and 2015, ranking second place every election with huge minority. Singapore Uy Boon Yew has applied three times, 1999, 2005 and 2011 to run for president, all unsuccessfully. He had also tried to contest both the 2006 and 2011 general elections, both times of which he failed to be nominated. Zung Guo Yuan Taiwan James Sung, leader of People First Party, ran for president three times, 2000, 2012 and 2016 and for vice president once, 2004. Pan Han Shen, leader of Trees Party and former leader of Green Party Taiwan, a five-time parliamentary candidate. Tanzania Ibrahim Lipumba, leader of the Civic United Front, has run for president four times, 1995, 2000, 2005 and 2010. United Kingdom Bill Boakes contested general elections and by-elections for a period of 30 years under various descriptions, most famously under the public safety democratic monarchist white resident banner. Boakes's main concern was public safety on the roads and believed that pedestrians should have the right of way at all times. In the 1982 Glasgow Hillhead by-election he received only five votes, one of the lowest recorded in a modern British parliamentary election. He died in 1986 from injuries sustained in a traffic collision 2 years earlier. Arthur Hunnibal's name never appeared on a ballot paper, but he campaigned and announced that he would stand in almost every by-election from 1907 to 1909, and also in Jarrow at the 1918 general election. Winston McKenzie, who now stands as an English Democrats candidate, has previously stood since 2000 as an independent candidate in the Brent East by-election and in the 2008 mayoral election, and for Veritas, UKIP, and founded his own Unity Party. David Such ran in 39 general elections and by-elections under the name Screaming Lord Such for the British House of Commons, and one election for the European Parliament, never winning much more than 1,000 votes. He first ran in 1963 on the National Teenage Party ticket for the seat left vacant by the resignation of John Profumo. He founded the official Monster Raving Loony Party in 1983 and led it until his suicide in 1999. Lindy Street Clare ran in numerous elections for her Corrective Party, on some occasions standing as Miss Whiplash. United States. It has been suggested that this section be split out into another article discussed July 2014. Doug Bennett, former member of the Nantucket, Massachusetts Board of Selectmen and a Nantucket County Commissioner, unsuccessful candidate for the Massachusetts Senate in 2006, Boston City Council in 2009 and 2011, United States Senate in 2013, Suffolk County Sheriff in 2014, and Suffolk County Register of Deeds in 2016. Henning A. Blowman tried unsuccessfully to become governor of Massachusetts 14 times. Jeff Boss is a conspiracy theorist who believes that the National Security Agency is responsible for the September 11 attacks. He has run in the 2008 and 2012 presidential elections and plans to run in 2016. Ted Brown, a California libertarian, has run for state and federal office 14 times in the last 30 years, never receiving more than 6% of the vote. William Brick, New York attorney that has run for multiple offices, including running for the U.S. Senate in four states simultaneously in 2014. Pasquale Caggiano, seven-time candidate for mayor of Lynn, Massachusetts, elected on his final attempt, but died 3 months into his term. He had previously served as a member of the Lynn City Council and the Massachusetts House of Representatives, unsuccessful candidate for the United States House of Representatives in Massachusetts 7th Congressional District in 1956, Lieutenant Governor in 1960 and 1962, Governor of Massachusetts in 1964 and the Massachusetts House of Representatives in 1968. Mark Callahan has sought numerous offices under several different parties since 2009, including the Oregon House of Representatives, the United States Senate, several boards of education, and President of the United States as of October 2016. His sole victory in a contested election was the Republican primary for the U.S. Senate from Oregon in 2016. Guy Carbone, a Massachusetts Democrat turned Republican, has run for Northern District District Attorney in 1978 and 1982, Governor of Massachusetts in 1986, Massachusetts Attorney General in 1990, 1994, and 2010, the U.S. House of Representatives in 1996, and the Massachusetts Senate in 1998. He also ran for governor in 1982 and 1990 before dropping out to pursue another office. Mike Causey, a North Carolina Republican, has run for state insurance commissioner four times between 1992 and 2012, losing each time in 1992, 1996, 2000, and 2012, and is now the Republican nominee for North Carolina Commissioner of Insurance for a fifth time during the 2016 general election, in addition to losing all of those statewide races for the same office. Causey has run and lost races for Congress and the state legislature. He's been described as the Harold Stassen of North Carolina regarding his continuous statewide losses for the same Council of State office. Doug Cloud, a Washington Republican, has run for a seat in Congress from Washington's 6th Congressional District five times in 2004, 2006, 2008, 2010, and 2012. He has also sought a vacancy appointment to the Washington House of Representatives. John H. Cox, a Republican talk radio host, has run for various positions in his home state of Illinois, including U.S. Congress, U.S. Senate, and Cook County Recorder of Deeds, the latter in an attempt to eliminate the position, which he saw as unnecessary. Cox most recently unsuccessfully ran for the 2008 Republican nomination for President of the United States. Jacob Coxey, best known for his 1894 march on Washington, D.C., Coxey ran three times for U.S. Senate for Ohio, and twice as the People's Party nominee for Governor of Ohio in 1895 and 1897. Coxey also was the mayor of Massillon, O. from 1931 to 1933, in addition to losing numerous congressional races. Jack Davis, founder of a heating element manufacturing company and protectionism advocate, has unsuccessfully run for the seat representing New York's 26th Congressional District four times in five elections between 2004 and 2011, three times as a Democrat and the fourth as an independent. He has not ruled out future runs for office. Eugene V. Debs was a presidential candidate for the Social Democratic Party in 1900 and thereafter for the Socialist Party in four more elections, 1904, 1908, 1912, and 1920 in the 1920 election, while in federal prison for violating the Espionage Act of 1917 with a speech opposing the draft. He received 913,664 votes, the most ever for a Socialist Party presidential candidate. Peter Diamondstone has run in many elections under the Liberty Union Party in Vermont since 1970. Earl Dodge, a longtime activist in the temperance movement, was the Prohibition Party's presidential candidate in six consecutive elections. elections. From 1984 to 2004, he was also that party's vice presidential candidate. In 1976 and 1980, he ran for governor of Colorado on five occasions: 1970, 1974, 1982, 1986, and 1994 as well. He also ran for senator of Kansas in 1966. Jack Failure ran for the Republican Party nomination in every presidential election from 1988 to 2012. In the 2012 campaign, he withdrew from the Republican nomination race, and became the presidential nominee of the Prohibition Party. Gatewood Galbraith, a political gadfly known for his outspoken advocacy of civil liberties and legalization of marijuana, ran unsuccessfully for state and federal offices in his home state of Kentucky no fewer than nine times. He ran twice for the U.S. House, once for state agriculture commissioner, once for state attorney general, and five times for governor. His final run for governor ended less than 2 months before his death in January 2012. Althea Garrison has run unsuccessfully in multiple elections for the Massachusetts General Court, Boston City Council, and Mayor of Boston as a Republican, Democrat, and Independent. Served one term in the Massachusetts House of Representatives from 1993 to 1995. She was the first transgender or transsexual person to be elected to a state legislature in the United States. Kevin Gunn, an advocate for municipal downsizing, has run unsuccessfully for office six times. In addition to his mixed record at spearheading referendums to eliminate municipalities and reduce the number of elected officials, Goodspace Guy, who legally changed his name from Michael George Nelson, has run for local, state, and federal office in Washington State more than a dozen times. John Hagelin, a physicist and co-founder of the Natural Law Party, was that party's only presidential candidate in its history. Hagelin ran three times in 1992, 1996, and 2000 before the party folded in 2004. Robert Hagopian ran unsuccessfully for public office in Hamilton, Massachusetts about 20 times. Previously served as treasurer of Watertown, Massachusetts from 1955 to 1967. Gus Hall, leader of the Communist Party USA, ran for governor of Ohio in 1940 and for the presidency four times, from 1972 to 1984 inclusive. James Harris has been the Socialist Workers Party's nominee for president five consecutive times since the 1996 election in at least a handful of states. Three times he has run as an active candidate through the entire country, and the other two times he appeared as a dummy candidate substituting for the constitutionally ineligible candidacy of foreign-born Roger Calero, who was the party's official nominee, in states that would not allow Calero on the ballot. Howie Hawkins, co-founder of the Green Party, ran unsuccessfully for 20 political offices between 1993 and 2014. Abraham Honest Abe Hirschfeld, a New York City businessman, ran unsuccessful campaigns for the U.S. Senate in 1974, defeated in Democratic primary in 2004 on a minor party line, for the New York City Council, for Manhattan Borough President in 1997, for Lieutenant Governor of New York, for New York State Controller in 1998, and for Mayor of Miami Beach, Florida. John J. Hooker, a Tennessee Democrat, ran for several Tennessee offices, in later years, mainly to gain standing for lawsuits against more serious candidates on the grounds of campaign finance violations. Keith Russell Judd, who is currently serving a 17-year federal prison sentence, has run for office at least five times, including one state runs in Democratic presidential primaries in 1996, 2008, in 2012. Judd's 2012 run, in the West Virginia Democratic presidential primary, was a surprisingly strong showing, as he being one of only two people on the ballot, the other being incumbent President Barack Obama, finished with over 40% of the vote, winning several counties primarily as a protest vote. Alan Keyes has run for U.S. President in 1996, 2000, and 2008. He ran for the U.S. Senate from Maryland in 1988, 1992, and, in 2004, against Barack Obama in Illinois. Luther Devine Knox, a Louisiana Democrat, sought several Louisiana offices between 1963 and 1999, never winning, and only coming close once his first election, losing to Lance Womack by 18 votes by the 1980s. Knox had legally changed his name to None of the Above because of his desire for voters to have that option on their ballots. Gloria La Riva, a socialist activist, has run as either a presidential or vice presidential candidate in every U.S. presidential election since 1984. Lyndon LaRouche, a fringe political figure, ran for President of the United States in eight elections. Beginning in 1976, he ran once as a U.S. Labor Party candidate and seven times as a Democrat in 1992, he campaigned while in federal prison. Many of his followers have also run for office repeatedly, including Sheila Jones and Elliot Greenspan, both of whom made 8 campaigns for a variety of offices. Stan Lipman, an attorney and physicist, has unsuccessfully run for office more than 8 times in the state of Washington. Basil Marceau, during the 2010 election cycle, filed as a candidate for the Republican nominations for governor in the Tennessee gubernatorial election and U.S. House of Representatives in Tennessee's 3rd Congressional District before his 2010 candidacies for governor and the U.S. House. Marceau had previously run as a candidate for the Tennessee State Senate 3 times, the United States Senate once, and the governor of Tennessee in 3 separate elections. Andy Martin, also known as Anthony Martin Trigona, a journalist and self-described consumer advocate, has run for several local, state, and federal offices dating back to at least 1977, including 2 runs for president and 6 runs for Senate. He has run as a Democrat, a Republican, and as an independent. James D. Martin, one of the first Republican politicians to make an electoral impact in the once solid Democratic state of Alabama, ran for the U.S. Senate 3 times and governor of Alabama once in the 1960s and 1970s, and also unsuccessfully sought the office of state treasurer in 1994. By the time of Martin's 1978 Senate campaign, his opponent had already acknowledged him as the Harold Stassen of Alabama. Eugene McCarthy, senator from Minnesota, though successful in multiple campaigns for the U.S. Congress, was a perennial presidential candidate. He ran for the presidency 5 times, in 1968, 1972, 1976, 1988, and 1992. He tried unsuccessfully for the Democratic presidential nomination in 3 of those years, 1968, 1972, and 1992, and ran as an independent in the other 2 years. Jimmy McMillan, founder of the Rent Is Too Damn High Party, has run for mayor of New York City in 1993, 2005, 2009, and 2013, U.S. Senate in 2000, governor of New York in 1994, 2006, and 2010, and president of the United States in 2012. Marcus Morton, candidate for governor of Massachusetts every year from 1828 to 1843. He won twice, 1839 and 1842. His 1839 victory came in the closest governor's race in United States history. Uncle Mover, known for many years as Mike the Mover, who was born Michael Shanks but legally changed his name twice, has run for public office in Washington State more than 17 times to help promote his furniture moving business. Ralph Nader, previous Green Party of the United States presidential candidate, ran as the Green Party nominee in 1996 and 2000, and as an independent candidate in 2004 and 2008. Mark Newman, a former Republican congressman from Wisconsin. He ran for Congress unsuccessfully several times in the 1990s, finally winning election in 1994. Since then, he has gone on to lose a Senate general election in 1998, a gubernatorial primary election in 2010, and a Senate primary election in 2012. Jim Oberweis, Illinois dairy magnate, unsuccessfully ran for U.S. Senate in 2002 and 2004, Illinois governor in 2006, and U.S. representative in the Illinois 14th District in 2008 in the special election to replace retiring Dennis Hastert, as well as in the November election in his 5th attempt at elected office. He succeeded at winning a seat in the Illinois Senate in November 2012. He was the 2014 Republican nominee for the U.S. Senate. Pat Powelson, a comedian best known for his appearances on the Smothers Brothers Comedy Hour, first ran for president in 1968 as both a joke and a protest. He ran again in 1972 and in succeeding elections until 1996, 1 year prior to his death. Richard Pope, a Bellevue, Washington attorney, has run for local and state office in Washington State a dozen times, though has yet to be elected. Pro-life, born Marvin Richardson, is an Idaho farmer who has run as an independent or as a Constitution Party candidate for the State House of Representatives, governor, and both houses of the United States Congress. He has expressed a commitment to continue running for public office until his death. John Race, a Republican, unsuccessfully ran for the U.S. Senate from West Virginia in 1984, 2006, 2010, and 2012. Race also ran for governor in 1988, but lost the Republican primary. Merrill K. Riddick, ran for Montana governor in 1968, U.S. Congress in 1972, and was a presidential candidate in 1976, 1980, and 1984, but never won an election. Jack E. Robinson, a Republican turned independent who has unsuccessfully successfully run in Massachusetts for United States Senate in 2000 and 2010, Secretary of the Commonwealth in 2002, United States Congress in 2006 Jim Rogers, an Oklahoma Democrat notorious for his secrecy and almost complete lack of campaigning, ran for the state's two U.S. Senate seats every election from 2002 to 2014 and died less than 2 weeks after his last race. He also ran in the 2012 Oklahoma Democratic presidential primary, finishing in third place with 15% of the vote. Mary Ruwart, a member of the Libertarian Party, Ruwart campaigned unsuccessfully for the party's presidential nomination in 1984 and 2008 and for the vice presidential nomination in 1992. Ruwart was the Libertarian Party of Texas's nominee for U.S. Senate in 2000, losing with only 116% of the popular vote. Joe Schreiner, a journalist, ran for president as an independent in 2000, 2004, 2008, and 2012. Al Sharpton ran for the United States Senate from New York in 1988, 1992, and 1994. He also ran for mayor of New York City in 1997 and for the Democratic nomination for president in 2004. Harold Stassen is perhaps the most famous and distinguished perennial presidential candidate in U.S. history, along with Ralph Nader, a one-time governor of Minnesota and former president of the University of Pennsylvania. He ran for the Republican nomination for president 12 times between 1944 and 2000. While Stassen was considered a serious candidate in 1944, 1948 and 1952, his persistent attempts were increasingly met with derision and then amusement as the decades progressed. He also ran in 10 other races for lower offices: Vermin Supreme, former candidate for mayor of Baltimore, mayor of Detroit, mayor of Mercury, Nevada, campaigned in the Democratic Party primary in 2004 and 2016, and in New Hampshire Republican Party primary in 2008 and 2012. Glenn H. Taylor, a Democrat known as the Singing Cowboy, ran for Congress in Idaho 7 times: 1938, 1940, 1942, 1944, 1950, 1954, and 1956. His 1944 Senate run was his only successful campaign. Taylor was also the Progressive Party vice presidential nominee in 1948. Randall Terry is an anti-abortion activist who has run for numerous positions in the national and state governments, including president. He is notorious for getting glitterbombed by candidate Vermin Supreme at the 2012 lesser-known Democratic presidential debate. Jeffrey C. Thomas, a physician and former Janesville, Wisconsin City Council member, lost 4 consecutive races for Wisconsin's first congressional seat between 2000 and 2008, losing all 4 times to the same candidate. Incumbent Paul Ryan Norman Thomas was the Socialist Party's candidate for President of the United States on 6 occasions from 1928 to 1948 inclusive. Unlike most other perennial candidates, Thomas influenced American politics to a considerable degree, with many of his policies being appropriated by President Franklin D. Roosevelt's New Deal. Don Wright, as president of the Alaska Federation of Natives during the early 1970s, played a major role in the passage of the Alaska Native Claims Settlement Act. However, Wright is far better known as a perennial candidate, having run for statewide office in Alaska 15 times since 1968. Wright has run for governor of Alaska 11 consecutive times since 1974. Wright ran 7 of those campaigns under a major party, but lost in the primary election each time. The remaining 4 times: 1978, 2002, 2006 and 2010, he was the nominee of the Alaskan Independence Party. Zambia Hikonde Hichilema, leader of UPND, contested in the 2006, 2008, 2011 and 2015 elections. Godfrey Mionda, leader of the Heritage Party, has run for president 4 times: 2001, 2006, 2008 and 2011. Zimbabwe Kisnat Mukwazi. Paul Kumbula references Carrot Anthony Green. 2014 Vassa by-election. ABC News retrieved 8 August 2015 to the power of 3 August 2015. Voulez-vous vote for me? Van Lieshout, Yahoo 7 News retrieved 8 August 2015. Carrot Popescu charged for comments on gays. Sudbury Star, March 6, 2009. Carrot Jan Knauer, Bürgerengagement und Protestpolitik das politische Wirken der Remstelrebellen. Helmut Palmer und die Reichteinen seiner Mitmenschen Dissertation Tübingen 2012. Carat Pol Pori the Hindu, May 3, 2004. Carat, in Persian, Namenuzir, retrieved 26 March 2015. http://ujpost.com/diplomacyandpolitics/articlespz=251697-hongo, Jun Mak, who would be governor, says, Smile, January 4, 2013, Japan Times, retrieved July 31, and 2016. Osaki, Tomohiro, lesser known candidates in the Tokyo gubernatorial race make their case, July 29, 2016, Japan Times, retrieved July 31, 2016. Johnston, Eric, lack of interest in Osaka mayoral race threatens to damage Ishin brand, March 20, 2014, retrieved July 31, 2016. Chiyoda City mayoral candidate wants you to know he loves Japan, war criminals, January 30, 2013, retrieved July 31, 2016. Nationalist Taruki Goto appears in Japanese election campaign in just his birthday suit, April 24, 2015. South China Morning Post, retrieved July 31, 2016. Osaki, Tomohiro, lesser known candidates in the Tokyo gubernatorial race make their case, July 29, 2016. Japan Times, retrieved July 31, 2016. Kenya election violence, ICC names suspects, BBC News, BBC News, retrieved 17 February 2016. http://ubostonglobe.com/news/politics/2014/07/10/capital/source/wmltjj9polsodmcuv9/storytmail http://maslive.com/news/boston/index/sf/2016/09/ the underscore hottest underscore political underscore race underscore in html eclore Vicky L. 2008 Queer America, A GLBT History of the 20th Century, Westport, Conn, Greenwood Press, p. 10 July 2010, retrieved 28 July 2010.